they, I mean, it's a health risk, not only from a contamination point of view, but also it's like, who do they expect is going to pick it up?
That's Claire Hughes from the local advocacy group Plastic Free Cayman. She's addressing a new and worrying pollution trend emerging in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic, the indiscriminate dumping of medical waste. It's one that's on Department of Environment Director Richard Sims' radar.
I've been informed by one or two persons that they've seen things in their lots in their neighborhoods that have been thrown out, obviously thrown out of windows and stuff like that. But we've always encouraged persons, when they find themselves working in areas where they have to protect themselves by gloves and masks, if they're going to dispose of them, just dispose of them in the garbage.
Hugh says medical waste being dumped in public spaces is unforgivable.
And ran from Fairbanks round Walker's Road, there's a loop there. And on just that 3.5 mile stretch, I photographed at least 22 items of medical waste, gloves and masks, which is horrific.
She said action needs to be taken.
It is against the law to litter, but these laws are not really enforced. So people, I think, just throw it on the ground and just don't really care, because nobody is saying it's wrong to do, and nobody seems to get fined for littering. There's definitely a lack of garbage disposal bins, and any bins that there are don't have lids on. And so, you know, we've had some weather come through and litter can get blown out of bins. You know, people may actually put them in open bins and they might just get blown out.
Sims says medical waste can be collected as regular trash, which is then taken to the incinerator at the landfill. For him, the safety of his staff and the wider public is an important consideration.
Double tied for us, you know, put them in two garbage bags and we'll collect them as regular waste and take them to our incinerator and dispose of them like that. So we want people to understand the importance of discarding their gloves, you know, because obviously if it's contaminated, we don't want our staff to catch it. So, you know, they have to help us so we can help them.
Reshma Raghunath, Cayman Compass.